approach each one's different. How you set the bike to each one is different. The amount of time you spend at motocross is much more than supercross, but give us your outlook on it.
Well, motocross is more about endurance, about toughness, and supercross is more about the rhythm and technique. You know, like in supercross, if you have really good timing and a good rhythm, you don't use that much energy.